Hello, tutorial shows you how to change IP address, change your public IP, hide IP address and location using free VPN on Windows 10. What is VPN and how it works? VPN, or virtual private network, allows you to create a secure connection to another network over the internet. VPN can be used to access restricted or blocked websites. Browse internet anonymously and securely. You can also hide your original IP address and location with free VPN. Okay, let's configure Windows 10 built-in VPN client with free VPN servers. Go to Start, Windows Settings. Choose Network and Internet. Click on VPN button. Click on Add a VPN connection icon to add new VPN connection. Here we need to fill all info for a new VPN connection. VPN provider. Choose Windows built-in. Connection name, enter any name you want. Server name or address. Here we need to enter VPN server name or VPN IP address. So, open your web browser and go to freevpnforyou.net. You can find the link below in the description. Go to L2TP, IPsec. Here you can find private free VPN servers. Choose any country you want. And copy IP address. Go back to your VPN connection window, and paste VPN IP address to the server name field. VPN type, automatic. Leave it by default. Type of sign-in info, username and password, leave it by default. Enter username and password, both of them are VPN. Done, click Save to create new VPN connection. You can check or edit VPN details at any time. Go to your VPN connection and click Advanced Options. Here you can find all your VPN settings. Okay, before we connect to VPN, let's check original IP address. As you see, my actual IP address starts with 14 and ends with 46. And my geographic location is Georgia. Okay, let's change IP address by connecting VPN. Okay, we are connected to VPN. You can also check or edit VPN details from here. Let's check IP address. As you can see, the IP address has been successfully changed. If you want to disconnect from VPN or remove it, just go back to Windows Settings, VPN, click on your VPN connection, then disconnect and remove it. Thanks for watching. If that sounds like something that could help you, then make sure to join me, subscribe to my channel with notification, and be the first who get more great tips and tricks.